BT-100. The BT-100 is the basic cannon fodder tank. Not particularly threatening, but they are cheap to produce and dangerous in large numbers. They serve as valuable distractions for the deadlier enemies you will face. When faced with many BT-100s, be sure to make use of weaponry capable of hitting multiple enemies to deal with them quickly.